day, what was your favorite ever Halloween costume?
Oh my gosh, probably I was a Ninja Turtle. I was Donatello.
You were Donatello?
Yeah, me and my brothers. Yeah, that was
fun. Did you have the moves too?
Oh yeah. I'm doing cartwheels and everything.
I remember one costume I wore was like a skeleton costume. That's the only one I really remember.
Did you ever go as a football player?
I feel like I had like the classic mummy one time. I was wrapped up in like some toilet paper.
I'd like to see a picture of that.
A Manchester United English player.
That's soccer, right?
Soccer. Cristiano Ronaldo. I was playing soccer growing up, so that was
the
love.
You grief.
Yeah, yeah.
We call this American football over here.
You can call it whatever you want.
I remember morph suits got really popular. I never got one, but I really wanted to rock the old all white, you know, the Slender Man tuxedo. I wanted to rock that one time. Never got to that.
I think you can afford one now.
Maybe.
My mom did an excellent job dressing me for Halloween when I was younger. So I had a streak of about 6 years where I was Mario or Luigi. And then one year I was Sasquatch. That was a pretty good one. My mom made that. And then my mom made a Spartan outfit and like painted the abs on everything. So those were some pretty sweet ones when I was growing up.
Could she paint some abs on me? Because I
still need some too.
Wasn't a big Halloween guy.
You should have gone as a football player. That's what I would do.
Wanted to be Michael Jordan.
Oh, okay. Can you dunk a basketball?
Yes.
You think I can?
If you do it from a trampoline.